wins the outdoor NCAA title. 143-55. It's going to be close. Brazier's got it. That's a new world record. And here he comes. Donavan Brazier will catch Amos. And the patience of Donavan Brazier. 142-70 now officially. That is the third fastest time in American history.
Next year in Tokyo.